here's my theory. Omar Dixon is working for Tanner, but he's just scraping by. Along comes Warburg's drone hack. Tanner doesn't want it, but Dixon sees an opportunity.
He realizes how much a drone hacking program would be worth on the open market.
Exactly. He burns a copy, learns how to use it. The next step, real-world test. And Tanner's a cheap bastard anyway, so I'll get it. For Richard Castle, press 1. For Beckett, press 2.
Yo, how about I just talk?